Hey, ProModz fans, stay tuned to the end of this video for your chance to win a super dope pair of Astro Tags, custom airbrushed by the dudes over here at ProModz. What is up, ProModz fans? Mr. ProModz here with another review and preview of our custom gaming controllers. This week's Xbox One custom controller goes out to our boy Blue Kill, a mini pastime customer and friend of ProModz. Wanted a danky camo on his Xbox One controller, and we did just that. As you can tell, this is a Weed Camo style custom Xbox One controller. It has a brilliant pearl throughout this whole entire controller. Let's get into the leaf part of it that you can see. There are many leafs throughout this whole entire controller in different types of pearls. So right here we have a lighter pearl, darker pearl, and there are many different kinds of pearl on this. So it's just very pearlescent when you move it around, and it shows off the different leaves. We also did black ones on it just to show it off a little bit more throughout the whole entire design. That design wraps around to the backside and continues. If you notice, over all these crack points right here throughout the entire controller, on the cracks, the actual design goes around and goes over those, which is kind of a bitch to do, but well worth the outcome. We left the normal Xbox One analog sticks, D-pad, and bumpers right here because we wanted to have it match this black, the black leaves around it, just to tie in the rest of it. We did leaves on the ABXY buttons right here in the same pearlescent fashion as the rest of the controller. Starting back are done in the same green, pearlescent green, as well as this sync button area up here on the top, and it has a leaf right here. Really cool on this one. We did a dirty job on the guide button right here. As you can tell, it has a pot leaf on it right there, and it's front and center. The cool thing about this is, instead of a white LED on most Xbox One controllers, this actually has a green LED through it, so when it lights up, it has a straight up danky ass leaf. So I thought that was a cool additional feature, just on top of all of this ridiculous Weed Camo style controller right here. He wanted his gamer tag on the left right here, which is Blue Kill 1. If you look through our past videos, pretty sure he has one or two controller videos of that we made for him on our YouTube. Really nice guy, and it's been a pleasure to work with him. So I am Mr. ProModz. If you want to see controllers like these being made, check us out on Instagram. Our Instagram is at ProModz, that's P-R-O-M-O-D-Z, as well as on our Twitter, that's twitter.com/ProModz, at P-R-O-M-O-D-Z. One last thing I wanted to show off was this incredible art piece done by at the Brian Pinky on Instagram. That is at the B-R-Y-A-N-P-I-N-K-E-Y on Instagram. An amazing artist I stumbled on, and he does dollar bill artwork. And as you can tell right here, he made that in the ProModz fashion. I can't explain how much detail is in this. As you can see, when I just move it around right here, it is extremely detailed. We have the Xbox One controller over here on the left. In the middle, where Washington would be, we have the real Commander-in-Chief, Master Chief right here. And then over here on the right side, incredibly detailed, is PMZ for ProModz. Then he signed it right here at the bottom and has his little the watermark right here on the right. Incredible detail. I just wanted to... I'm a big fan of art, and just... when I got this in the mail, I was blown away. I was stoked on his art, and I knew it was going to be good, but to this degree, and when I'm actually holding it in my hands, I was blown away. So big ups to Brian Pinky. You are a really nice dude and have a very steady hand, my friend. Check him out on Instagram. I'll give it once again. That is at the Brian Pinky, at T-H-E-B-R-Y-A-N-P-I-N-K-E-Y. Thanks for watching our vids. You guys take care. All right, ProModz fans, let's give away some Astro Tags. Custom hand airbrush, dank-tastic Astro Tags right here. As you can see, they magnetically attach to your Astro speakers on the side of the headset. They are each hand airbrushed with the same design as our danky-tastic controller seen previously. And I wanted to promote that and give a pair away to you awesome fans. You have to be 18 or older to enter because of the nature of the product. All you need to do to enter this contest is simply give this video a like, and if you can, comment in the comment section something nice. Also, once again, you have to be 18 years or older to enter this, and we will give away these tags. Winner will be announced on our Twitter, which is at ProModz, that's P-R-O-M-O-D-Z, 2 weeks from the release of this video. More information and details in the description of this video. Thanks for watching and good luck.